beyond your target. Why is it important to know what is beyond your target?
Because you might shoot somebody or something behind it.
You are responsible for your bullet when it leaves your handgun.
Your car, shooting somebody under.
If you miss, you are still responsible for that bullet. That errant shot will trigger a concept in law that's probably the most unfair concept in the law. It's called transfer of